Your heads as you head outside today and tomorrow after Santa delivered thousands of drones yesterday. Now the FAA is kicking off a public awareness campaign to help alleviate those drone operations and accidents. So what you want to do is stay safe. Drone operators are reminded to not fly too close to passenger planes, obviously, buzz crowds, or don't get drunk while flying your new gadget. The advice may seem like common sense, but the FAA says that it has already dealt with a number of close calls.